I finally discovered how to set up Flaperons with my DX6i Spektrum transmitter. The book was a little confusing, and first time I tried it, both of my ailerons moved in the same direction when I activated the aileron control. The first thing you have to do is to take the starboard wing and take the servo lead and feed the servo lead into the aileron plug, and the port wing lead, servo lead, plug it into the auxiliary port. After you've done that, then you go to your transmitter, you press the adjustment wheel, and you go down to the setup list. In the setup list, you go to wing tail mix. After you press the wheel, you get these three choices: dual aileron, V-tail, and elevon. Select the wing type that you have. In this case, it's a dual aileron servo. Press the wheel and activate that option. Press the wheel and hold for 3 seconds, and you go back to the home screen. Now the next thing to do is to set up your flaps. Flaps. Press the wheel and you have two choices: normal flap and landing flap. You have to select some number of degrees or percent for normal. Otherwise, you will have both ailerons will sort of move in the same direction. So in this case, with trial and error, I set my normal flaps to 27%. Could be 30, I suppose. And I fed in 1% down elevator to correct the pitch up motion. or moment. For landing flaps, I chose 100%, and to control the pitching up motion, I fed in 5% down elevator. These settings seem to work, and I get more or less what I'm looking for. Aileron, up, down, up, down. Activate landing flaps. They both come down. And I still have aileron or roll control. Thanks, and I hope you have more luck the first time than I did.